Good morning. It's Wednesday, the 7th of September 2022, and we're down in Glen Brittle. And we're going to head up to the infirm this morning. Oh, so we're just making our way up the path. And we'll go up the shoulder to the right. That takes us up to the infirm. Onwards and upwards.
Yeah, pull on.
Yeah.
Every rucksack's different the way you arrange it.
Oh yes, yeah.
Yeah, I've always visualised that more level.
Yeah. I came up it the other week and I'd
one on top of the other.
Yeah. Yeah. Want to hold your left leg on, I don't want to hold your right leg on. So next Munros along is Sgurr, and then you're picking up the ones that we were on yesterday. Then Gilly and the peaky one, just in the centre.
Because it's all like steps, like the basso we talked about. Lots of big things to hold on to. Here
learning, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. And then I couldn't land it.
That's it, right? Put some bend your knees and put tension on the rope.
You're nearly there yet.
Okay, be safe. Can you walk up? Perfect.
Simple problem, simple solution, isn't it? So I can show you roughly what that looks like. There's possibilities later in the day.
No, not on the app I chose.
Aye, well, it's all about getting the right app, isn't it?
That's us just heading across to Choinnich, and from the infirm. There's a thick coal there in the middle.
Yes.
Yeah. And Choinnich just off to the outer centre. The shower coming in a minute. Looking back towards the end pin, can't see it, that's on Stook. The bulk on the left. They're looking down into Coire Lagan, and that's a route down the Skye, down to the Lochan. But Choinnich Forth, which is this peak just here. You see the top of the great stone chute, and that's Sgurr Alistair. It's the main height there. It's a bonny sight, is it not?
It's a bonny sight. Oh, it certainly is.
Yeah.
That's a long pool just for the rock, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Massive rock climbing. Right from sea level.
Yeah.
And you can see the thumbnail on the pin bit better now.
That's what it looks like, yeah. It was just stuck on.
Uh-huh.
That'd be shield, wouldn't it?
And then the Slate Peninsula coming down.
Well, that was a cracking couple of tops. Not today, super weather, been spoiled the last few days. Down to locking now. That's just looking out to sea from Coire Lagan. Zoom back into Coire Lagan and we're picking up the path that's going to take us back towards Glenbrittle Hut. This other path continues down to the caravan site. Well, the pin is a special day, so I hope you enjoyed that one. So if you've gotten this far, many thanks for watching and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye!